fifth place match, 182 pounds, Drew Dunkelberger, Fort Atkinson. His opponent, Nathan Cowan, Harvard. Now wrestling mat 3, 182 pound, fifth place match. Fifth place match, 170 pounds, was won by Austin Cornelison of Wrightstown on a decision 2-0. And the championship match at 170 pounds, won by Jake Stilling of Elkhorn on a decision in overtime 7-5. At this time, will the award winners of 170 pound weight class and 160 pound weight class report the award stand area at this time, along with Cole head coaches Matt Bill Verbeek of Wrightstown and head coach Ken Reynolds of Elkhorn. Bench. Fifth place match at 182 pounds and won by Drew Dunkelberger, Fort Atkinson. He won by forfeit.
Go above 90, keep it right there. Keep it right there.
Once again, we need the award winners at 160, 172 pound, and 170 pound weight classes. Please report the award stand area at this time. Thank you. Along with head coaches, co-head coaches Matt Miller being the Wrightstown, and head coach Ken Reynolds of Elkhorn. The 182 pound weight class, Marcus Hudson of Gallatin Marion is 18-0. He was fourth in last year's Mid-States. He was fourth in last year's state tournament. And he is leading this year, won the Slinger Invitational and New Berlin Invite. His opponent for the championship at 182 pounds, Grant Blake Whaler from Iowa. Grant was 17-0. He was fifth at last year's mid-states, fifth at last year's state tournament, and his current tournament championships included the Dubuque Senior Tournament and the Badger State Tournament.
Anyway, let's go, one or two.
Charge!